They're starting five. We're just about ready to get this one started.
He pulls
it back with a new shot clock at 14. Pacers beaten by three. Here's Nemhard. That ball. Nice speed that time from Trun. Nemhard's got his third bucket of the night. And it's Schroeder with the ball. He brings it up for Brooklyn. Last game matched up with the Magic. Tough loss they were following.
Try new things.
Bridges shot. Good.
Bridges.
We know Mikal assists tonight.
They've given up a lot of three-pointers here today.
To the inside. Here's Thomas. That one, too, is the first bucket of the game. He's 1-for-2.
Well, just tremendous awareness from Dennis Spurgeon. You're recognizing a teammate is open. Let me make the game easy for us.
Good work, guys, and goes.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball move. Ernie Johnson here with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. The NBA on 2K Sports. Let's talk the first half. The first half was all about Pascal Siakam. He had 18 points, 2 rebounds, and 1 block. He didn't perform up to his standards in their last game. Tonight's a different story. He obviously has a short memory. Kenny, your thoughts about the Pacers and how they're playing?
Their passing was clear. It was like a team game, not one-on-one basketball. Good player movement, good ball movement, and they have a healthy look.
And over to Shaq now, your take on the Nets.
First of all, was giving up open looks, and it gets bigger and bigger and bigger.
And that should do it. With the second half about to begin, let's send you back to Kevin Harlan. Go back, Kevin Harlan. Go. Possession here, and Indiana gets the three. And the ball
doesn't get down on himself after a rough first half. He's
for this game to become competitive. And so it's Smith with it. He'll bring it up for the Brooklyn Nets. Trailing by 19. On the court for the Nets, getting the fourth quarter going. Forward spots will be Bridges and Johnson. Thomas is out there with Smith. And it's Watford in the center, locking down the middle. And yes, it's good. Nets trailed by 19. The foul on Isaiah Jackson. That's his first foul.
First team foul.
And here's Smith. Driving in. Lays it up off the glass.
Man, have they been effective at getting the ball inside.
And Indiana shooting has been just uncontainable. 72%. The Nets shooting 61%, showing all the indications of an offense that is locked in. Bridges, no one around him. Smith with the assist that time. Smith's got three assists in the game. Pacers leading by 14. Jackson can't get that one to fall. Smith. What a play.
This guy's a gifted athlete with incredible creativity on display. The ups, my goodness gracious.
Awesome display of athleticism captured by your AT&T 5G slam game. And the basket by Jackson.
And certainly a very hesitating, letting it fly from deep here in the second.
Smith the pass to Thomas. On three. The offensive rebound. Approach for the Pacers.
at the ball. That style just makes it so difficult to defend.
But they've also been scoring on the break. But how difficult it is to get buckets in the hands of someone. Anytime you can push the ball in transition for easy ones, that's big time.
You know, we talk about it all the time, guys. Those second chance buckets, always the result of that extra effort.
Smith pitched to finish one. Down the three ball.
Every team in search of players with this skill set. Dorian Finney-Smith, the prototypical three. And yes, he can be as well.
Here's Smith, and he finishes nicely on the lane. And the Pacers lead by 15.
And they got very aggressive on the offensive glass here in the second half, getting a lot of second chance points.
Thomas passes to Finney-Smith. Finney-Smith got 5 points now.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball inside and taking full advantage.
We'll give no time to stop it.
Man, walking apart, and that's poor defense for a team that has a long way to catch up.
Well, prep the offense. You're going to come with cash your defensive effort. This team's responsibility is to take advantage, and they do.
Gives the team such a great element, having a one guard who can get to the tip.
Certainly something every team wants to have.
Oh, you love it. Fearless, aggressive, leaving no doubt whatsoever.
The Thomas shot is on the turn. Indiana led by 14. Halliburton gets to McDermott. Oh, good catch. McDermott can't get to go.
Look at the result of that shot. They'll take that.
A beautiful pass doesn't always get you on the highlight reels, but there were some spectacular dishes in this game.
But you know what? It was a team that was in sync and just trusted one another to take the right shots.
And when it's all said and done here, the show off their 38W on the air.
And this is a great way for them to kick off this season series. Two more games ahead, and one they've taken the mental advantage with this win tonight.
Smith passes to Watford. Makes it off the box.
Boy, it's passes like that one that make me want to run the offense through Smith Jr. Skill set has never been in question.
We've got a 9 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Shot's good by Watford.
Sheriff saw the opportunity to put this away and did not turn it down.
Playing with great energy and great effort. And as a coach, you'd love to see this from your team every single night.
Well, this is what they needed earlier on. At some point, it's too late.
Yeah, but then again, this run came against a team that may have felt it had already won, and you get the sense it let its guard down.
And Thomas has it in the corner. Anthony Smith with the assist that time. There's 10 seconds left to the fourth. Fires for three, and the Pacers are 4-3.
It's a game with very little time remaining, and the fans are pumped.
Yeah, they're getting ready to celebrate together. They know it's their turn.
So no problem for Indiana to get the lead. They put that down and showing in front of a crowd that loved every minute of it.
And you know, this game, for me, a defining question for what they can do when they are playing at their best. I mean, being here at home no doubt helps, and the execution was flawless.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Doris Byrne, David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching.